of who you are right now. He has chosen you. Lord, have mercy. In the midst of who you are right now, as the ministers position themselves in the aisle, because we don't want anybody to go to the wrong seat. In the midst of who you are right now, he has chosen you. On this day, he has chosen you in spite of all of your bad habits. As we stand up all over the sanctuary and get ready to open the doors, he has chosen you on this day. Is there one?